This is the place that you can choose your background design on your mobile app. As you can see, there is one design right here, but you can choose a different background design by clicking the link. From there, it will open up into a new window, and there are several that you can choose from to have your background design. This is what's behind the buttons that you already chose. And if you have your own background image, you can just click on this link and you can upload it from here.